Now I am going to discuss on the topic regulators of stock market. What do you mean by regulator? A regulator is a person or body that supervises a particular industry or business activity. Stock market is an activity which has to be managed and regulated. So these are the four major regulators of stock market in India. The first one is Securities and Exchange Board of India, also known as SEBI, which helps out in complete market operations and regulate the market operations, depository operations, listing of securities, disclosure of the informations, transfer of securities, management and policy making. The regulator SEBI will assist. The second one is Department of Economic Affairs. Department of Economic Affairs works under the supervision and directions of Ministry of Finance, which manages the capital market segment, creations and amendment of policy from time to time. The third one is Department of Corporate Affairs, which regulates the disclosure of company information, regulation of company operations, regulations of registrations and continuous monitoring of company affairs. The last one is Reserve Bank of India, the supreme authority in managing the complete monetary activity in the country, which manages the government security, issue, disclosure, gold related securities and operations of money market, etc. So these are the various regulators of stock market in India. Thank you.